Aditya, how were your exams?
It was pretty good, but still, I'm confused about my future.
Same here. Even I'm so confused what to do next. And I have no option other than engineering or computer science.
Even I don't see any right option right now.
Hey guys, what's up?
Hi.
Hi. Wait. Why are you guys so worried?
We're so confused what to do next. And I don't have any other good option rather than engineering or computer science.
And you know about the market. It's so difficult to get a job right now.
Well, I have one solution for all of you all. Problem.
What solution?
It's a new ray of hope for all of us. It's a course in BS in Cloud Computing and Big Data.
BS in Cloud Computing?
Yeah.
What's that and where is it available?
Well, this course is exclusively available in Rewa University.
BS in Cloud Computing in Rewa University?
Rewa University, now first time in India, introducing course of BS in Cloud Computing and Big Data.
In Rewa University, we have a special program called BS in Cloud Computing. This is a unique program in the country, and this program is quite relevant to the industry.
Obtain opportunities in big IT companies with attractive salary packages.
Today the time is to think of the future. There are many courses which our students do not know and are aware of. And one such course, as a teacher which I have seen and found to be impeccable, one of the best courses offered by any university in India, is the one offered as a BS program. Typically online with the American education, Bachelor of Science degree in Cloud Computing and Big Data. Instead of going in search of a course which goes in search of a job, you have a course where the jobs are ready and companies are waiting for. Please remember, Big Data, Data Analytics and Cloud Computing are the courses of the future.
Rewa University guarantees placements. It is designed to meet requirements of computer professionals with expertise in cloud computing.
BS Cloud Computing is a very unique program of Rewa University. It is basically a 4-year program and considered almost equivalent to an engineering program. This program has been devised keeping the requirement of the industry in mind. The requirement of market today is to produce as many data engineers as possible, and keeping that in mind, this particular program has been devised, and it is a more industry relevant program, and is being designed only keeping the industry the industry's requirement into mind. This is going to be a very wonderful and nice program for any student to go through that.
Here I have an opportunity to introduce the most powerful program ever written in the planet, which is BS in Cloud Computing and Big Data. So the whole scene behind this is identify a program which meets exactly what industry is looking for. We have been always complaining in industry that we do not have freshers who have the real capability what it takes to perform in the job role. Hence, thanks to Rewa University who provided me a platform where I could develop exactly what is required in an industry. And today's emerging technologies are cloud computing, big data, and DevOps. And I colored all for you.
My perspective about this course is that it has a lot of industrial value. In the sense, now because of the increase in awareness about technology, a lot of data is being generated, and now this data needs to be managed. This management can be done by cloud computing and big data. So this is why I took up the course.
And these are the subjects of the future: cloud computing and big data. And it is offered by only one university a young university and a very dynamic university called Rewa University, located in Bangalore. Companies will knock the doors to get talented and trained people. The option is yours. As a teacher, I recommend this course to all the people who are interested in.
What are you waiting for? Rule the world with cloud computing and be the part of the success story with Rewa University soon.